repent, confess your sins, and be baptized. I baptize everybody here in the Spirit, in the name of the Father, and the Holy Spirit.